play our book two scales. These are the scales that teach us the notes that we need to play our book two songs. So the first scale we're going to do is 2-octave G major. So our first note is G and our top note is G. And we have 1 sharp, F sharp. Nice tall violin. Check your vocal. Fly to E. Float to G. Ready? Play. Is our D scale, 2 octaves, and we have 2 sharps, F sharp and C sharp. Fly to E, tip to D, ready, play. Find your F on the D string, low 2, fly to E, tip to D. Ready? Play. Find your B flat, low 2 on the G string, fly to E, tip to G. Make sure your elbow comes with you. Ready? Play. Shake those low 2s out of our hands, We need our high twos back. And we also need a high three on G and D to get all of our sharps. Find your A on the G string, fly to E, float to G, ready, one. Sure, you shift to third position with your thumb. Find your C, your one, where three usually goes. Fly to E, tip to C, to G, and play our C scale, zero sharps, zero flats. Great job with your scales. Have fun with your reading chart.